It was asked of the Prophet, what is riba? The Prophet said, Zikroka akhaka bima yakraho. You're mentioning about your brother something which he would dislike. This is riba. This is the definition of riba. وَلَا يَغْتَبْ بَعْضَكُمْ بَعْضًا ذِكْرُكَ أَخَاكَ بِمَا يَكْرَهُ. You're mentioning something about your brother which he would dislike. قِيلَ أَفَرَأَيْتَ إِنْ كَانَ فِي أَخِي مَا أَقُولُ. Now, a question was put to the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. O Messenger of Allah, what's your opinion? If that thing is actually present in that brother, I'm not saying something wrong, I'm not lying, I'm not telling a lie. Something is there, some wrong, some sin he has committed, some mistake he has committed. It's a reality, not imaginary thing. I've not concocted it. أَفَرَأَيْتَ إِنْ كَانَ فِي أَخِي مَا أَقُولُ. Is still it a ghibah? قَالَ إِنْ كَانَ فِيهِ مَا تَقُولُ فَقَدْ أَغْتَبَتْهُ. If it is in him which you are saying, but you are saying it in his absence, it is ghiba. وَإِنْ لَمْ يَكُنْ فِيهِ مَا تَقُولُ فَقَدْ بَحَتَقْتُهُ. And if it is not present in him what you are saying, that it is bohtan. It is more than ghiba. It's a charge, false charge. It's a double crime. Ghiba is that is actually present. Something which is present in your brother, his personality, his character, his behavior, or so on. And you are mentioning it in his absence, it is riba. If it is not, then it is more than riba. It is bohtan, it's a false charge. Actually, the teaching of our religion is that whatever is you have to, what we want to mention, some shortcoming in a brother, tell him in his face. You should have the courage. And the best way is, tell him privately when he's alone, not in the public. With sincerity of purpose, that he should mend his way. He should rectify his mistake. He should correct his behavior.